Number 6 and 7 will fly at the very limit of their engine thrust to maintain position. This is by far one of the most complicated maneuvers for ILAS 6 and 7.